It's boy.
Oh.
Good morning.
Maybe Jace is gonna be his friend.
Say good morning. Good morning. And where's Alana? Good morning. I can't see.
I can't hear.
Oh, guys, so Al is coming today kasi bukas yung ilaw dito. Kasi yung pinsan ng mga bata is maglalaro sila ng football today. So, pupunta kami para suportaan yung pinsan nila. And then, malamig pero mainit yung mainit sa labas, yung ng araw. So, tuka lang ko ng sombrero para sa mga bata. Oops, nasaan yung kay JC? So, ito yung kay JC, tsaka kay Alana. Ito naman yung akin para hindi tayo masunog. Sunog yung face natin. Tapos mamaya magagawa ko ng lemon curd para sa cheesecake natin. Hindi ko alam kung darating yung mama niya today, pero sabi niya baka darating, dadalaw. So every time na dumadalaw siya, gumagawa ako ng dessert para sa kanya. Kasi minsan lang naman siya pumunta dito eh, kaya ano. Parang ayaw ko mag-hug. Mag-hug ba? May times kasi na yung hug is hindi bagay sa size ng... Tapos nakalimutan ko mag-apply pala ako nito sa mukha ng bunso ko. Kasi may ano siya dito, nung mga 3 months or 4 months ago, nagkahiwa siya dito. So, lagyan ko nito baka medyo hindi ma-visible yung scar niya. Tsaka, panay ito. Ito yung outfit natin today.
All the way out. Okay, that's it.
Maybe JC don't need that one, Dad.
What
you call that?
It's just for confidence.
Mom, it's broken. That one.
Oh. That's happy? Look at Happy's. Where are we going today?
To Breckenridge.
Breckenridge? We're not going to Breckenridge. Where are we going today, Jace? To see?
Sissy.
To see who? Wala talaga tong kausap tong mga to. To see who? What's tomato?
Tomato. We're going to JC's friend's party, not me.
Hindi mais kausap mga batang to.
I know. That's there with her phone and texting.
Yung thrift store nila dito kay Ukayan, yung Salvo store. Tapos dito naman may kinuha lang siyang panglinis ng engine. So yan yung car shop. And then ayan. After nito pupunta na kami dun sa pinsan niyang naglalaro ng football.
A lot. If he plays next year, we'll go.
How many times do you play a year?
I think this is his last or second last game.
Oh. So it's only like 10 minutes away from home.
Five.
Five. Can't be five.
If we lived at that house at Eaton's Hill, we could just walk here. I'm spewing about that house.
Why?
And then it was too late.
But it's not a good house. I mean, it's not a good, in not good area anyway.
It's still a house to invest in. Even though it's still, you would have spent $300,000 on it, still be $800,000 now. But it was just cheap to get at the time.
So we're here now, guys. Oh, it's really hot, isn't it?
No.
Oh, it looks busy. There they are there.
Where are they?
Maybe on the shed or under the trees.
I mean, which field?
No, on the sun, Mom.
There's only one fly here. Oh, there's two. It's just the wind, it's cold.
Yeah.
The breeze.
Where's...
Why don't you call your brother? Oh, might be.
Just two sides.
I didn't really.
That would have been the
twins.
Look. Let me jump. How can you get up?
They all came to my car.
Kaway lang namin galing manood ng football. Sabi, may ginawa akong cheesecake. And then, hindi pa siya tapos kasi mailalagay ako sa taas na lemon curd. At saka, sa taas naman nun is yung meringue natin. So, ngayon, gagawin ko yung dalawang ingredients para matapos na. Guys, meron tayong 4 na egg yolks, 2/3 ng sugar, 1/3 ng lemon juice, at saka zest, and 2 tablespoon ng cornstarch. So, mix natin. Okay. Mix lang natin, guys, para hindi mag maumo yung egg yolk natin. Hanggang sa mag-thick na siya, malapot at saka dry. Okay na 'yon. Cling wrap para hindi siya mag-bubbly. And then, gawa na tayo ng meringue natin. Lagyan natin sa fridge para cake natin kagabi. Ilagay ko lang ulit itong ng pan. Ayan. And then, siguro maglagay ako dito ng baking... Kasi naglagay ako dito kagabi ng baking paper. So, maglagay ako ulit ng baking paper dyan. And then, ilagay natin itong lemon curd and then yung meringue natin sa taas. 5 egg whites natin. Gawin natin meringue now. Thank you. pag hindi niya nalaglag, it's alright na yan. Ngayon pa natin. Sorry na John. So, nilagay ko na yung marang natin. Ito na yung marang natin. So, mag-create lang tayo siguro ng ano dyan, ng parang ganyan-ganyan. Para pag nag-brown siya, maganda siya tignan. Ganyan, ganyan. Ayan, lagay lang natin siya dyan ng 10 minutes. So, dapat guys, 10 minutes lang. Nasubrahan ko, naging 15 minutes. Kaya medyo muntik na talagang masunog. Ayan. So, ayan na yung cheesecake natin. Try natin. Oh, oh, hot. Tanggalin natin yung ano sa gilid. It's really exciting, guys. So, ito na siya. At yan yung lemon curd, cheesecake lemon curd, tsaka yung marang. So, tanggalin na natin yung baking paper. Ayan. Kaya lang sira na yung diet natin. Okay. Very good in the morning. What? Ayan siya guys. So, need ba siyang ilagay sa fridge para mag stable? Pero ito yung layer niya. So, try natin. Hindi na ako naglagay ng lemon sa cheesecake kasi yung curd is maasim-asim at saka matamis-tamis na. So, hindi na ako naglagay doon. Kasi kung maglagay pa ako ng lemon sa cheesecake, parang sobra na yung lemon. I think, mas gusto ko to kaysa ano, kaysa blueberry cheesecake. Kasi parang masyadong plain. Ito kasi is my flavor at saka sarap. This is it for today, guys. Hope you enjoy watching our video and see you next time. Bye!